This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. That hurt! Bam! It went down! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Ursaring is sent out. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Porygon 2 is sent out. Its special attack rose. Zapped by Thunderbolt. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Infernape is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits! It just got burned! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Porygon 2 seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Land on. It went down. Girafarig is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Hyper Voice hits. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.
Thank you.
The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Taken down by Healing Wish. Blissey is sent out. The attacker is down as well! Quillfish is sent out. Skuntank is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! The battle has ended! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.